In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot issues with UA Connect and UADX plugins on Windows 10 by uninstalling and reinstalling the software. Uninstalling and reinstalling the UA Connect software and UADX plugins can help resolve many common problems. To start, first quit UA Connect by right-clicking on the UA Connect icon in the system tray and selecting Quit. Then, launch the Apps and Features panel by pressing the Windows key and then type Apps and Features and hit Enter. Next, click on the UA Connect application in the list, then click the Uninstall button. Confirm by clicking Uninstall again, and then click OK. This will remove the UA Connect application from your computer. Next, delete the UA Connect preference files. This is an important step to fully remove the previously installed software and settings. Preference files for the UA Connect app are located in /users/username/appdata/local. Which is hidden by default. To access this folder, press the Windows key, type %localappdata%, then hit Enter, and the Local App Data window will appear. In this window, locate and open the Universal Audio folder. Inside the Universal Audio folder, delete the UA Connect folder, then empty the recycling bin. If you're also experiencing issues with UADX plugins, manually delete the plugin files from the following folders. First, remove the AAX UADX plugins. Navigate to /program/files/common/files/avid/audio/plugins and drag all individual UADX plugin folders to the recycling bin. If there's a Universal Audio folder, it can be ignored as this is for UAD2 DSP plugins. Then, remove the VST3 UADX plugins. Navigate to /program/files/common/files/VST3 and drag all UADX plugin folders to the recycling bin. When you're finished, download and reinstall the latest compatible UA Connect software from uaudio.com/downloads/UA-Connect. For more information about installing UA Connect and UADX plugins, please see our tutorial for Getting Started with UA Connect and UADX Plugins on Windows.